If I ain't a young shiner, then what do you call that? Fucking niggas hoes, he mad texting in all caps. Be broad day, lay a nigga down, wave cap. Overkill drill, spin at the building, the wake cap. I'll be on what I'm on if I ain't rapping. It really wasn't no structure till the members came back. Nigga shook, family know we ain't playing no more. Real trapper hit my dope like my hand was broke. He on Insta with all the smoke, but Kyle saying he don't. Get you pistol whip for some petty shit, your head be strong.
Yeah, I
your
man's a
new video. Today for y'all guys. Today what we doing today? I'm about to show you how to make eggs. Okay, I'm not saying some people do not know how to make eggs. Okay, I'm about to show you how to make eggs step by step. Okay, first thing I want you to do: like this video, subscribe, and comment and share. Okay, I'm not gonna hold you up. So let's get into it. First thing first, you should do. You need to get your type of whatever type of eggs you use. This type of eggs we use. This is the name of the eggs we use. You need your eggs. You need this. And you need that. And you need a bowl, okay? And a spoon too. See, the most important thing is you need all that type of stuff to start it off to make an egg, okay? See, the only thing we need to do, you need a crack your egg, put it in there, how many eggs you want in there, then keep stirring it, put that in there. See, I'm just showing y'all, I don't got it in there. Just put that in there. After that, just keep stirring the bowl. And after that, you finish stirring, it look like it's ready. Just throw it in the pot. No, not the pot, blah. Throw it in the pan. Okay. I might get my trash can. I could put it all together and show you how we do it. Okay. Let's get to work. First thing, you gotta crack the egg. Oh shit. Okay. It don't matter how many eggs you want on the bowl, you just put them in there. No, what I'm trying to say, you could put how many eggs you want. Yeah, that's all. Everybody trash can closer. I'm gonna get it on my hand. Ugh, it's nasty. Let's do it, y'all. Crack the egg. That's how to do it. One more egg. I'm making four today. Okay. We done with that. Let me clean my hands first. Okay, so next step we do, y'all, I put this stuff in there. See, that's how we do it. Mix the bowl up. I know you see the little eggs. You see the eggs, y'all? Yeah, I know y'all see a little peep. Yeah, just do that. Mix it up. Let's keep doing this. And put this in there first. Most important thing, put that in there. And don't put too much in there. They gonna taste so a sugary. And one more important thing. And don't put too much of this meat. Just put a little tap. Okay, now you got the, see now you got that stuff in there. Now we just gotta stir the bowl up. Easy peasy, that's all you're doing. It's not hard, it's not gonna kill you. Yeah. Now, do you see? Y'all see? Now it's finished. Now, I gotta turn the stove on, okay? To the most thing about the stove, do not turn it up high. Just turn it on halfway low. That thing could cook the eggs. You feel me? Okay, let's get to it. Make sure I put on the right one, the right size. Now, let's get to work. Let's put on that easily. You don't want it to pop in your face. Stop. Okay. Okay. We got that out the way, but next thing we do, guys, we just wait for the egg to the process. Just give it a minute. It's just doing that thing. Okay, now go. So now on this part, you can start cooking the egg. I'm gonna show y'all I finished the whole thing. I don't want it to stick to the pot. I mean, I keep saying pot. I don't want it to stick to the pan. It's almost finished. Voila, do you see the eggs? It's finished. It's nice and looking good. Yep. Then put on a plate. It's good. See, I think we finished. See, this how to make eggs. This how to make eggs. No, this how to make eggs. Let me know so far you like this video, and let me know this video help y'all and inspire y'all to get in the kitchen and make some eggs. And don't be scared to make eggs, whether it's your first time. Just follow my steps. I promise you, your eggs gonna look good, like mine. Okay? Because everybody, my whole family like my eggs. They ate it before. It's good. Just trust me. Your eggs gonna be exactly like mine. Not exactly like mine. It could be a different like mine. You understand what I'm saying? So, I like this video. It helps you. I don't like it. It ain't help you. Yeah. I'm gonna catch y'all in my next. I'm posting 2 more videos today. Do not forget to like, comment, subscribe to my channel.